All my life, I struggled to fit into society and to communicate properly. I got bullied for speaking differently, and I couldn't figure out why. But looking back now and realizing that my urge to fit in is not about me being autistic, but just a normal human experience, my views on life changed completely. Since I have been crowned, my preparations for Miss Universe have been hectic, from early mornings to late nights, photoshoots, appearances, and countless interviews. But despite all the things happening around me, I also took this time to find out who I really am and to confront my insecurities. It was at this time that I discovered that I'm autistic. And finally, all my unanswered questions got answered. So I had a choice. Either I kept this for myself, or to be an example for so many that have this or any other condition that is labeled as a disability by our society. My mom is an equestrian, and from a young age I used to spend hours and hours with our horses. I always felt a special connection with those beautiful, regal animals. When I'm with them, I truly feel connected, peaceful and free. I follow their strong will and let their determination inspire me. Therefore, I started my own pony club, where we offer equine therapy for children with autism or any other condition. And as your hopeful next Miss Universe, I want to use my voice, my story, and my past experiences to influence the ones around me. I want to share with the world how essential it is to let people and kids like me know how important it is to celebrate their uniqueness, because we are more than just a condition. Today, I can proudly say that I am Chantal Wiertz, Miss Universe Curaçao 2020, and I have autism. And now it's your turn to celebrate and own your own uniqueness.
Ayan ang mga karagarag na pakinggan at napanood na natin ang kwento ni Miss Universe Curaçao 2020. Isa siya sa mga kandidata na may magandang mukha at palaban para sa korona ng Miss Universe. Ito ay patunay na hindi hadlang ang karamdaman o kapansanan na meron ka na maging inspirasyon ka ng kahit sino man.
That's all for today mga karagarag. Kung anong magiging comment ninyo, comment down below. At kung bago ka pa lang sa channel ko at kung mahilig ka sa beauty pageant na gaya ko, please don't forget to subscribe my channel Kuragan Karag, pakihit na din dyan yung notification bell para update kayo sa mga latest pagkaragkarag ni Kuragan. And that's all for today.